You oughtn't to whistle. I told you that, Sid.
It's perishing cold standing here in the street. 25 minutes. I'm frozen stiff.
I slipped down the stairs as quick as I could.
Let's call it the pub for a couple of pops.
Sid, we mustn't.
Warm us up quick.
Oh, no. People will talk.
They've enough food for chattering. And tonight, so us two won't matter.
Working, it does seem wrong to show him off to everyone like a sort of plaster saint. All the village sympathizes.
Oh, he's all right. Once he sold a few wild oats, he'll live that down.
But how can he sell them tied to his mum?
Volunteering to cheer him along the agreeable Britten rose path.
Of course not! Still, I'd like to help.
Heaven helps those who help themselves.
It's getting terrible chilly. It'll be terrible cold up there on the common.
A kiss now.